Hello, I'm Andy, and I'm going to read to you my program, which is called Tarot, Especially Love for Zodiac Signs, and that's for you coming from Cancer. And this is for the month of May 2017. Well, let me shuffle my Kabbalistic cards. I like to use Kabbalistic cards because they have the signs of planets and zodiac signs, and that helps me a lot. Now, the first card that I'm going to pull for you coming from Cancer is for the first 15 days of the month of May. Now, firstly, differences are seen in your area of romance. And so, if you're not careful, you're going to find a lot of opposition. The main danger for you is to dominate. So whether in areas of romance, whether in areas of marriage, do not dominate. There are planets here which make you think alike, but these are associated with planets that rule foreign countries and foreign people. So I'm inclined to say that it would be good for you to organize a holiday in the first 15 days of May. It can be within your own country, you don't have to go overseas, and that's going to produce plenty of good atmosphere. If you are going to look for romance, the message here is that all that glitters is not gold. So don't get carried away by a glamorous person who talks glamorous as well. Try to look into this and say that it may not be the real person. All right? Fine. Now, I'm going to pull the next card, and this is for the last 15 days of the month of May for you coming from Cancer. Now, this is not a good card. It shows depression, it shows unhappiness, so your areas of romance and marriage can be badly impacted by that. It shows arguments that go out of control, and it also shows a tendency of you being dominated. So your marriage partner or romance partner will be in the mood to control you. And if I could advise that partner of yours, I would say don't do that, because you are going to retaliate as well. Okay? So be careful in the areas of romance and marriage, that the last 15 days are not to your favor. This message is for you, not for your romance or marriage partner. So you have to control the last 15 days and not create problems for yourself. Not show temper, not be too moody as well. Okay? Alright. Now, if you're looking for a new romance in the last 15 days, I would say be very careful. As I said, all that glitters is not gold. Now, I'm going to read to you some lucky dates for the whole month. Let me get both these up here. The lucky dates. And the lucky dates that I've chosen for you are the 3rd, the 12th, the 21st, and the 30th. And this is for you coming from Cancer for the month of May. The 3rd, the 12th, the 21st, and the 30th are very lucky for you. Finding a romance day and night is very possible, and it would be a positive one as well. And if you can find solutions for any problems during the month of May on these lucky dates, which are the 3rd, 12th, 21st, and the 30th. Finding solutions, finding bonding, it goes there very nicely for you. So look forward to these dates and socialize as much as you can, you coming from Cancer. Now, the colors that I've chosen for you to help you this month to be lucky in love, in romance, in marriage, is the color, excuse me, is the color purple. The color purple is a very powerful color for you for the month of May. So pillowcase, bedsheets, towels, undergarments, top garments, try to contact purple as much as possible, and you'll get this tremendous love energy and be lucky in the area of love. Alright, that's for you coming from Cancer. Now, the signs on the card, if I'm going to worry about somebody from a zodiac sign troubling you, I would say be careful of somebody coming from Capricorn who might bring bad news or give you trouble in the area of romance or marriage. Now, if you have a romance or marriage partner who comes from Capricorn, then you have to be extra careful in the month of May, because things can go very, very wrong with this partnership with somebody in Capricorn. So be careful. And if you are looking for a romance and that romance coming your way is a person from Capricorn, I would say don't jump in with both feet. Test the water, think about it, communicate, find out about the person, and only then you got to make your move. Okay? Now, regarding directions from this card, the direction that I like best, I would choose northwest for you. So when you face northwest, and this is for you coming from Cancer, when you face northwest, there will be a group of planets who are going to be very kind to you. So looking for romance is going to be, this is for meditating and making wishes and things like that. So when you face this wonderful direction, you are going to see that you get very lucky. And this wonderful direction for you coming from Cancer is northwest for the month of May. All right? Now, I'm already Skyping and I'm charging $50 for a 90-minute Skype session, but that will be based on your full date of birth and time of birth, and to look at your palms and also to use Kabbalistic tarot cards, and I'll be able to be very accurate with you. Do go to Facebook and follow me and we can communicate and make a date to Skype, or go to Skype itself and make a date with me and let me guide you for your next 5 to 6 years very accurately. Until then, thank you and good luck.